Ever since its introduction early this decade, the Audi A7 has brought credibility to the four-door coupe concept, thanks to the car's winning combination of luxurious refinement and sporting character wrapped in some particularly fetching sheet metal. For its follow-up effort, the A7 growls, arguably, even more handsome, but there are greater changes underneath its freshly pressed skin. The dimensions closely mimic those of the outgoing car, but the design employs more crisp lines and sharp angles. The model is again a hatchback, and at the trailing edge of the liftgate is a spoiler that deploys at 75 miles per hour, flanking the lower, more hexagonal grille. The A7 offers three different headlight setups: standard LEDs, matrix LEDs, and matrix LEDs with laser high beams. The last two are as yet unconfirmed for the US market. The taillights, which span the width of the car, consist of 13 element units at each side connected by an LED center strip. The front and rear turn signals light up sequentially, and when the car is locked or unlocked, the front and rear lights perform a little flashy choreography. The A7 shares its architecture with the redesigned 2019 A8 and the upcoming next generation A6, although the sub-8s have significantly less aluminum in their final build. The platform's highlights include a 48-volt hybrid assist system, greater self-driving capability, and a redesigned MMI interface.